So today we're gonna be planting radishes
from seed.
Hi, I'm Logan Ritze. Yeah. I am a four-year teacher with the Independence Academy.
These seeds are going to be radishes by the time that they grow up.
The Independence Academy is a program that helps 18 to 21 year olds, all on IEPs, learn life skills and job skills. I went to school my first round to be in human services. Through that, I did a practicum time at Hawthorne Elementary and I worked one-on-one with students, and that's where I really fell in love with working with students with special needs.
So you guys are doing a very, very, very important job. Hiba, can I have your hand?
I like anything that I can feel and tell what it is. Jobs, hands-on work, blind people can do. I'm Hiba. And I will build. I like advocating for myself.
This is what it's gonna go into.
Hiba wants to learn about everything, and so she wants to get her hands on it. She wants to know how it's going to work. She's very curious. She has a very good sense of humor, and she's going to keep you laughing the whole time that you're working with her.
You have a really good laugh, by the way.
Oh, okay. Really? Do I do?
Yes, you do.
Some people don't like my laugh. That's funny.
Okay, so here are these. I'm going to put a couple
of. We call this part of our day the Freight Farm. The first time I heard about it, I had no idea what to think. They want to put this trailer in our parking lot and they want you to plant plants and harvest them. And I was like, oh, okay.
Hi, my name is Madeline Nunenkamp. I live in Lincoln, Nebraska, and I'm 20 years old.
Madeline is a sweetheart. She is our social butterfly. She's going to make friends with anybody.
Kennedy, and I love watching for the fire engine that I live near.
Who did this one though?
She's gonna be the one that's gonna step up and do jobs that she knows needs to be done within the program.
You guys wanna do lettuce?
Sure.
This is a hydroponics freight farm. It's a shipping container, like a train bin. If we have all four of these walls filled up with crops, then we'll have 2 acres worth of produce.
So a lot of it is working on our fine motor skills, but also learning how to be able to grow their own food if they would want to do that at home. I love to watch when the kids get something or they see that they can do something within the community and that light bulb just turns on and see that they're starting to have that little bit of confidence in themselves.
So feel this foam? We put the plug, here's a plug, in the wall. Feel that?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, it's extremely cool.
It is really cool.